rocks crunching.
Hopefully. No, huh?
Thank you.
They got balls. That's not my line.
Nah, the Tony Bolt line is definitely more complicated.
I have a message.
No way. Well, can I read it to you?
Yeah. He's like, I wish I was you.
I believe it. I say the same thing off the
door. I wish I was Tony Bolt line. You gotta beat and not try that shit. That's not the bad part. This is my bad part
right over here.
Smell that propane.
Mm-hmm. You gotta come up over here, right? You know, to figure it out.
That was just in the window.
Ooh, I remember that one boy was with us crawled right up over here that one day.
He said he's going to
Lynx
next year.
Did he?
Yeah.
It works. I mean, I just can't put any bigger tire on mine. That's why I almost got a Lynx. It's the way I use that piece of metal, you know, that front page.
Are you
going to
stop that?
No.
Not the front. I think there's a big daddy joint in it. Hell, you can do this stupid shit, I think.
I can't go to Big Tire to put the trailer. That's the only problem.
Dang, man. You just can't go wider.
No, it's going to be taller.
Oh.
Because of the roof and the big trailer.
Drop it down. Put the barbecue sauce on.
Put the barbecue sauce on?
That'll work, too. We'll get some cat to lick it off, and Lynn will punch the fuck out of it. I'm all about the L card. Load. Got that one big rock.
Got that one right there, the gym.
How about that one?
One right in front of me.
Yep.
I don't know.
don't think crawling works on this one.
Right there in that goose. Just pump it a little bit.
Get off that wooden rock right there. It's good. It goes left. It hits that one rock.
Watch that back one.
Come up right up here and then go. Get higher up.